doesn't sound great, you know. Okay, I'm a huge Doctor Who fan, so for me, the possibility of time travel is one that really fascinates me. When the Doomsday Clock, that song is about that, really. Yeah. But we're going to continue on that note just for a second. And you know, if every one of you had a TARDIS and you were able to go into the future or into the past, we all have a different date on which we would go back to, or go forward to, I guess. But just for this once, we were all going to the same place. We're all going far into the future, and we're going to look back on a particular time in history. I'm not going to pretend I know what you said there. Puzzle book. Okay. We're looking back on the year 2025.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.